What's the plan?
I managed to get in contact with Captain Dutton before the Venice base went dark. He sent you a boat. He should be waiting for you on the dock.
Psst. Over here!
Alpha Squad?
Thank God.
What took you so long? I thought you weren't going to show.
Oh, you thought wrong.
My name is Victor. Captain Dutton sent me. I'm supposed to escort you.
Good. Let's get going.
Listen, before we go any further, suicide mission. Dead. They're not husks anymore. The crew are all if we stay here. We should be getting as far away from Venice as possible.
Not an option. We have a job to do.
The boat's falling apart too. It stalls all the time. Leaks fuel like a sieve. The engine could die at any moment. I'm not joking. This thing is a damn death trap. Abandoning ship and making for
free
Paris.
Negative. We proceed with the mission.
This won't end well. Mark my words. There, up ahead, you see them? Can smell us like a dog smells a rat. Oh, this is going to get me eaten. I just know. Exactly are you hoping to accomplish in this crumbling hellhole anyway?
Recon mission. Resistance is scattered. HQ needs a new base of operations ASAP. All surviving squads have been deployed. We were closest to Venice, so here we are. Orders are to provide reinforcement for the survivors and attempt to secure the base.
If you're looking for somewhere secure, you've come to the wrong city. There is nothing here for anyone but death. Oh shit! Oh shit! The boat stalled!
Stalled?
Just protect me while I get it started!
They're coming from the bridge!
Oh, kill them! Kill them! I can't move until the boat is clear!
Target down.
That's it. We're moving. We're moving.
Still think this is a good idea, do you?
Does it matter? It's not our place to question. We're here for a reason. Kill confirmed. Gates opening. On second thought, this might take a minute. Get this over with.
Just be quick, would you? This place makes me nervous.
Found fuel.
Be careful. When carrying something heavy, you'll only have access to your sidearm.
We still need more. Keep looking.
Hmm. can here.
Not enough. One more should do it.
Found the last can. Target down. Thunder. No rain. Something's not right. Captain! Captain! Damn it. You're in trouble. Get us to that base now.
You must make haste. If you hurry, we'll still be able to provide them with reinforcement.
I'm going as fast as I can!
Wait a second. Did the captain say hell planes? Just wait downriver and be ready to leave.
Just be quick, okay? I have a bad feeling about this.
You'll regret that. Bridges make for slow going.
Keep persevering. You are almost at the base.
I just hope the captain can hold out until we get there. Mine planted. Caught.
Bridge controls must have been tampered with. Take it to the bridge and put it back where it came from.
It's in, but it looks like more are missing.
You better find them then. Go.
Almost out of ammo. Ammo depleted. place was occupied recently. Maybe a resistance safe house?
If so, I doubt it's safe any longer. Proceed with caution.
Not nice. Dead body, carefully arranged. Looks like some kind of sacrifice. Who the hell would do this? More thunder? I don't like this. Grenade! Stay down. What the?
What now?
Looks like some kind of Nazi suicide ritual. Five of them flayed and dead by their own hands. Not pretty.
A Nazi suicide ritual? You're sure? Mamma mia.
Bodies are fresh, too. This happened recently. Bruno. Could these dead Nazis have something to do with the invasions?
Maybe. I'll investigate on this end. Perhaps Schweiger would know something about this Nazi suicide cult.
Tripwire planted. Got it. That's it. That's all of them.
Excellent. Now all that's left is to activate the controls.
Go. Frag out. Here they come.
Keep them away from the controls!
Spotted. That's no ordinary zombie. It's hitting the grunts with its gunfire.
Position yourself between them. Use it to your advantage.
Got to get through that armor. This is one for the books. Halfway there.
Fantastico! Molto bene! I think he shits himself.
Back off! Had to fix it. Oh, and there was a Nazi suicide cult in the church. Let's go.
You're joking. That's a joke, right?
I don't know if they do that. Captain Dutton, come in. This is Carl Fairburn of Alpha Squad. Do you read me? Still nothing. Whatever's happening up there must be interfering with the signal.
Okay, we're approaching the base. You have to make your way on foot from here. So, I suppose this is where we part ways. I'm headed to the north docks. That's the evac point. Hopefully.
for your help.
Oh, I will mention it. Just try not to die, okay?
So, this is the base. Defenses look strong. Must have taken a lot of dead to breach them.
Be on the lookout for survivors. The resistance forces should be gathered somewhere nearby.
Let's hope so. It's a ghost town. Mine planted. Mine planted. That's it. Come on in, Hotshot. more like it. Whoever was here must have left in a hurry.
Back off!
Kill confirmed. In here. That's a Nazi commander. Moving to engage.
Kill it before they overwhelm you.
Commander's frenzying the Horde. doors are blocked. Maybe there's a way out upstairs. Target down. I'm back. Over there! The captain! Gun turret right here.
You're here, thank God!
Captain, give me a status report. Where are the rest of your troops? And what's going on with that thing up there?
I'm afraid we're all that's left.
As for the storm, we know as little as you do. It seems to be connected to something on the ground. But the dead won't let us get near it.
I see.
Listen, we're not safe here. The hell planes could return at any moment. We need to gather our forces and retreat to free Paris.
Did say hell planes. Please tell me those aren't what they sound like.
Captain, up there! The back!
Whoa!
Damn it all! Briggs, shoot down that plane! Listen up. We've got about 30 seconds before the rest of those damn things show up, so you best get ready to fight!
Gun turret here.
You deal with the ground troops while we take care of the planes. Think you can handle that?
I'm on it.
Okay, then get ready. Here they come!
Gun turret here. back off! Suicide. Not giving up.
Squad, come in. Are you there? Do you read me?
Bruno, come in. I read you.
Grazie Dio. Are you okay? What happened?
We found the captain, but it's not looking good. The Venice contingent is all but destroyed, and the base is overrun with dead. On top of that, we've got this damn hellstorm to deal with. I hate to say it, Bruno, but it's not looking good for Venice.